Once you have made a recording in Zoom, you may edit it in three very specific ways. You may edit its title, you may edit when the recording begins and ends, and edit the transcript. And I'll show you how to do those things. So in our recordings view, click the recording you'd like to work on. The first one is here at the top, the title. When you click the pencil icon, that means you can edit it. So I'm going to put in a little more information about the poem Departmental by Rep Frost and save. The next step will be editing when the video begins and ends. So I'm going to click the play button in this icon. If you click on the scissors icon in the lower right, set playback range. Pull in from where you've already looked and you know where you want it to start. I know I want it to actually begin at 1:03, and I want it to end at 2:30. Okay, that's the range and I want to save it. So this is the correct view. I want people to see the actual words of the poem while I'm reciting them without looking at the actual text. But here's where I get to do our third type of edit, which is editing the transcript. And we see our good friend, the pencil icon for editing over on the right-hand side. Clicking it brings us to this view. I'm going to say Departmental by Robert Frost. And ant on a tablecloth. Okay, an adorbent moth, not adorbent month. So that's just it. You go through and you can edit for punctuation, capitalization, correct word use, and save it. So each section has its own pencil icon, and you can click on it, make the corrections, and then it's all saved. So then you have your video correctly named, and just start and end where you'd like with the correct transcript.